What's on your mind? See you soon.
May the stars guide you. Elune Adore. closer. It is too far away. Inventory is full. Thank you. Vishnu Allah. Be careful.
What brings you here?
luck, friend. Del Nadris. Vishnu Daldiev. Ashafel.
I have the finest wires in the land.
Alright, Amy, I'm calling it.
Keep your feet on the ground! Thank you.
Are you? Pretty ballsy fighting Murlocs with a hardcore tune. Yeah, that. Some of the ones up further south, I think, those are the ones I don't mess with. Down with all those cluster at the bottom along the coast. Yeah, I wouldn't go there.
I can't loot that.
Our hunter is pretty common for hardcore.
I need to get closer.
I think that hunter would be easier. I'd be worried about. Yeah, I'd be worried about doing a warlock, but a warlock could be good too. What the professions you doing? Do duo with somebody that's an alchemist, that would probably help a lot. Yeah. Oh yeah? Those two guys don't play. Did they actually raid? See, I got Thaldash to roll on our server with a priest, and he said he was gonna level it, and I gave him some bags and a little bit of gold, and then he never logged on again. As a hunter, you might be able to pull them one at a time, but just be ready to run. See, the ones that are down south, those are, I think they're caster, so. I miss my hunter. But I have too many. Yeah, I have too many tunes. Should be able to hand a double pull though. Pretty much. Is this classic? It's not the DPC at all. I'd rather do a DPC if I was gonna do it. Yeah, I don't know. I might go druid if I was gonna do it.
It is too far away.
I don't know if I'd want to do a paladin in classic. TBC maybe.
I'd avoid that.
preparedness. Get out of there. Oh, I thought you were a thing.
inventory is full. Can't carry anymore.
Greetings.
Goddess, watch over me.
How are ya? Watch your back. Hi.
So you can't really get over over to the other side of the zone, can you? Can't go over to like L1 Forest or Westfall. I don't know how you'd get over there.
Hello.
It'd be risky to run through wetland. I don't know, if you get high enough, what are they, like level 22-ish there? If you get high enough, you should be able to use your pet and just stick your pet on him and run.
Great to meet you. Well met. Interest you on a pint?
Greetings.